address the bride. Sister Kausar Panchabaya, are you consenting to this marriage? Are you happy about this marriage that you are giving your hand in the nikah of Brother Sayyid Fardeen Sher, and there's a mahar which is agreeable amongst yourselves? Perfect. So at this point, I am now addressing the groom, Brother Sayyid Fardeen Sher. As you have heard, the wonderful bride that is seated next to you, Kausar, has presented her hand in your nikah in the presence of her wali, as well as the official witnesses and this audience we have here. Have you accepted Kausar Panchabaya as your lawfully wedded wife? Can you kind of have accepted Kausar as your lawfully wedded wife? You will love her, you will care for her, you will do what it takes to fulfill all your responsibilities as a good husband. So congratulations to both of you. At this point we say Barakallahu lakuma wa baraka alaykuma wa jama'a baynakuma fi khair. May Allah bless both of you and unite both of you in your marriage with goodness.
Mujhko itna bataye koi kaise tujhse dil na lagaye koi rabba ne tujhko banane mein kar di hai husn ki khali tijoriyan kajal ki siyahi se likhi hai tune jaane kitno ki love Kesariya tera ishq hai piya rang jaun jo main haath lagaun din bite sara teri fikr mein rehn sari teri khair manaun Kesariya tera ishq hai piya rang jaun jo main haath lagaun din Kesariya tera ishq hai piya rang jaun jo main haath lagaun din bite sara teri fikr mein rehn sari teri khair manaun Kesariya tera ishq hai piya rang jaun jo main haath lagaun din bite teri fikr mein rehn sari teri khair manaun kesariya tera ishq hai piya ishq hai piya kesariya tera ishq hai piya ishq hai piya piya ishq hai
Sadra da salas, la rana pacha.